somebody thinks it didn't work because he was not a great professional is totally wrong. One thing is some picture that somebody takes with him in an amazing car or dressing in a very specific way, but the image is totally wrong. The guy is a fantastic professional, is a kid that respected everyone, a kid that worked hard to try to have more chances, a kid that was frustrated because he was not having that, but I only have good things to say about him, and I think this is much more important. If I can find a little reason, is to say that he is a player from one position, the only position where we have overbooking.
I don't feel like I have to get the revenge at Manchester. I respect them all. They were also involved in the deal, so they helped me to get me in a better situation as well, because I'm young, I have to play games, and so it's not an angry feeling for, like, I want to have a revenge on them, but first for myself, I want to put things together, I want to score goals like I used to do, and yeah, enjoy the football again.